So now let us study about different wars, okay, in the second half of the 18th century. So since Mysore and Marathas did not like British, and British actually launched wars against both of them, so let us study the war in Mysore. So there was Haider Ali, who actually ruled for about 1761 to 1782, and Tipu Sultan, who ruled for about 1782 to 1799. Were powerful rulers of Mysore. So Haider Ali and Tipu Sultan were two powerful rulers of Mysore. Now Mysuru, they opposed the British Mysore controlled a large part of the spice trade. So they were basically against Britishers, and they were controlling a large part of spice trade. Okay, spice ka trade wo bahut zyada control kar rahe the, and since initially Britishers came as traders, so they wanted to defeat Mysore. Tipu in particular did not want the British to trade in this region. Okay, so Tipu did not want that Britishers should trade in Mysore. He was also close to French, something which the British did not like. So since French was the competitor, or France was the competitor of British in terms of trading, and French was close to Tipu, so that was one reason that Britishers did not like Tipu Sultan. Between 1766 to 1799, four wars were fought between Mysore and Britishers. Okay, between this time, how many wars? Four wars were fought between Mysore and British. In 1799, during the course of Fourth Anglo-Mysore War, the British defeated Tipu Sultan. So finally, after the fourth war, or in the fourth war, Tipu Sultan was defeated. He gave a tough fight to Britishers. He proudly declared that it was better to die like a soldier than to live a miserable dependent on the infidels in the list of their pensioned rajas and nawabs. Tipu died on 4th May 1799 while defending his capital, Seringapatnam. So the capital to which Tipu was ruler was Seringapatnam. Okay, now he was like a very strong ruler who did not like anyone controlling them. So Tipu said it was better to die as a soldier than to be dependent on the infidels. It basically means he refused to beg for peace and humanity. Tipu was basically of the principle that I will not beg for peace in my place where I am ruling. I will fight for my capital, I will fight for the region to whom I am king, and I will proudly die as a soldier. Okay, and what are infidels? A person who has no religion, or whose religion is not that of majority. So basically, any person who has either no religion, or whose religion is that of the, is not that of the majority. So Britishers, obviously, they kind of did not follow the religion Indian people followed. So he, by infidels, he is trying to say the opposite, who were the Britishers, who wanted Mysore to defeat. So they are saying how strong was Tipu here, and he said it is always good to die as a soldier than to beg from Britishers that we want peace, we want harmony. Okay.